So this is my Halloween costume from last year. There is a cloak that I made that wasn't even finished, and here's the other side, so I plan to add to it more this year. Then there is also a witch hat that I bought at Walmart. Then there is a dress that I cut too short. There is also this shirt that I added some lace to. I plan to change the lace of the dress and the shirt this year. Then I also made a staff, but that broke, and I only have the topper now. So yeah. I'm going to change the lace on the dress and the shirt. I'm going to add lace to the cloak, and I'm going to make the dress longer. And then it's going to be the same lace as the shirt. And then on the cloak, I'm going to add some more embroidery and just make it look nicer overall. Then I'm also going to grab a different witch hat, and yeah, that's what I plan to do.